What is it? Haven't you done enough? Hey, what is it? Haven't you done enough? 2020, the pain, the torment, the torture. The pain, the torment, the torture. Hello. Hi, guys. So first of all, I come here once again telling you that this country is a scam because why is it 9 p.m. with all this light? Why is it 9 p.m.? It's 9 fucking p.m. Like, bro, me, I don't even know how my mind is processing all this because y'all, it's crazy, it's crazy. Anyway, yeah, it's 9 p.m. with all this light. Bado giza jaingia. Giza squeezing inaanza kuingia around 9:30-ish. But anyway. So today is a beautiful day. I went for a job interview. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And guess what? I passed. Imagine one day I'll tell you guys this news and it will be true. Just say any jokes. Can you do jokes, bro? Say if I don't need jokes. So I went for the interview. Unfortunately for me, I didn't get through. But I'm happy. Genuinely, I told God in the morning that God, please send me your best miracle. And he did. As much as I didn't pass the interview, he sent me hope. Like, I'm going to apply again and again and again. Because you know what? God has told me that it is mine. It's just that today was not the time. And we know that he doesn't trash. He's not too slow. He's not too fast. He comes at the perfect time. So his best miracle today was like, girl, wait. And like, your time is not yet. I'm preparing a way for you. Ah! I'm preparing a way for you. And also, your season right now has not ended. Like, whatever I'm supposed to do in this season, but oh, God had to fulfill. So I'm going to be like joyful in this season. I'm going to pray to God to give me the, not the strength, but the ability to learn and grab whatever he has kept for me this season. And I'm genuinely very, 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 very grateful. I can see my bus. So I'll continue this very interesting conversation. Nikishuka basi. Justaki hii niache. Kuna ingine nyeminiacha. Yeah. Because apart from that message, there's such a beautiful message that God has instilled in my heart that I have to share. I have to share, guys. But otherwise, I'm happy. I really hope this week will be such a beautiful week. This is that week, yenye, for us girls, we are not ovulating, we are done with periods. So this is a calm week. I hope that to be such a great week with no emotional roller coaster and shit. Yeah. So let's get to work. Let's go to work. Meet you there. Hi, guys. Nimefika kazini. It's 9:45 with all these lights. I think this side has more light. Yeah, it is hitting different. It is 9:45 p.m. Yeah, so this country is a scam. Anyways, anywho's, I was in the middle of a message and what is it? The biggest message from today is, can I get some drum rolls? Anyway, I am not yet in the land of honey and milk. Hallelujah. Yeah. Guys, you are not yet in the land of honey and milk, aka Canaan. So I am still in the wilderness, and I refused, and God has spoken to me. I refuse to die in the wilderness. Hallelujah. I refuse to die in the wilderness. I'm not dying in the wilderness. This is the wilderness, guys. I'm in the wilderness, and I am not yet in the land of honey and milk, and I'm going to get there. I am going to get there. Na mimi si wa kuona, mimi ni wa ku experience. Amen. Can I get an amen? Watu wapo at the back. Can I get an amen? Anyways, yeah, that was my message. Like, today, I guess that was my miracle. Like, I am not yet in the land of honey and milk. I'm not yet in Canaan. And to be honest, I almost became one of the Israelites and be like, God, by the way, you can just send me back to Egypt, because the fuck, what the fuck is this? Why am I stuck in the wilderness? But God, I retreat back my words. I don't want to go back to Egypt. I'm going to persevere here in this wilderness, and I'm going to see Canaan. I'm going to see Canaan. I am going to be in that land of milk and honey. And so this is a message to all of you people who feel that they are stuck. If you are there and you feel like you are stuck in your moment, you feel like you're not moving, you're not progressing, things are not working in your favor, just know that you are in the wilderness. Pray to God that you make it to Canaan. But my message genuinely is not like giving hope, to be honest. My message is reassuring you. I want to reassure you that you are not yet in the land of milk and honey. You're not yet in Canaan, and God has promised you that you'll be in Canaan. You'll get to Canaan. You will definitely get to Canaan. So Mimi, by the way, call me a prophet. Call me a prophet. Anyway, call me whatever you want to call me. But my message that God has instilled in my heart is that you are going to see Canaan. You are going to see Canaan. Continue pressing on. Continue pushing. Continue doing what you're doing. Make sure you learn in your season. Please make sure you learn in your season. Tell God to teach you whatever He wants to teach you in this season, and you will definitely make it to the land of milk and honey, aka Canaan. Whatever you've been praying for is going to come true. Amen. Amen. Do I have a church here? So yeah, nimeshafika kazini sasa. Sijafika kabisa, but naiona. Yeah. So we'll meet whenever I get to like record again. So see you guys. Have a lovely time, wherever you are, morning, day, whatever. Good morning. How are you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Anyways, I've taken my phone to record. First of all, did I, in all those vlogs, I haven't done this. Like my hair. Like, I did my hair, by the way. Guys, I did my hair. I did my hair. Okay. Okay. So, I took my phone to record because, hey, enjoy Nairobi. Imetupata UK for the first time. Nasikia ni kama nafaa kuvua. Like, say nafaa kuwa na crop top. You know, na rugged. Sielewi mbona I am in such pants. In boots. Like the fuck. So clearly I do regret my choice of clothes, but from now henceforth, at this time ni kama sama imeingia ukweli. Mimi na nguo rahisi rahisi sasa, zenye zile nguo za Nairobi ndo huyo sasa, ndo huyo sasa. So anyway, I just took my phone to record to tell you guys the solar is so lying. Jaya Nairobi metupata UK. Finally. I wish today I was going out so that I wear my one of my dresses, beautiful dresses. You know, you feel me? Yeah, but anyway, okay, I hope it stays for long, like at least maybe for the next 2 months, at least, before Mungu anionekanie. Anyway, bye guys. Bye. Let me show you around. Hapo ni bus stop. Naona tuko na nini za ghorofa mbili. Hiyo ni bus stop na bado ni train station, by the way. Ukitaka kutumia train ndio hiyo. Ndio hii. Anyway, bye.
Good morning. How are you? I hope you are well. I am fine. Fantastic. I come to you this morning. As I go to work, I might be late by the way, na bado ndio mimi huyo nachukua simu ni record, but I just wanna show you the light that we have this early. Like, it is a betrayal, genuinely, it is a betrayal to mankind to wake up this early and the light is against you, because back home I knew if I woke up at 5:30 kuna giza, at least I feel nimeka effort. Yeah, there's still darkness. You feel like you've put some bit of effort. But what is this? I woke up at 4:30 and there was light. Let me show you. Right now it's 5:30 because I've already showered and stuff. Hey, kumbe my hair looks this good, like it looks healthy. Oh, wow, really, for real, it looks really healthy. Wow. Anyway, I digress. What is this? What is 5:30 doing in 9:08 a.m. What? Mbona dijua imetokea? It's 5:30 for crying out loud. See, you respect my effort of waking up. Anyway, I don't even know. Well, let me switch the camera. I don't even know how my brain has fathomed all this, because like haijaini pata ni shock. Apart from this, a time I woke up like niliamka kama nimeshtuka. I thought I was late for work because there was too much light. Apart from that one time, I don't even know how my head has processed all this. But anyway, it is what it is.
Good morning. I have a beautiful sight here. Look at that. And they were moving. Kwani wameacha, wamejua na record. They were moving like in a line. Like in a really like interesting line, but anyway. Wamejua na record, wameacha. Anyway, ndio hao wana move tena. Oh, gari inakuja, cheki. Oh, this is beautiful. Look at that baby. They look so nice, innit? And then it's the move in a line. Like, this is interesting. Anyways, nitachelewa kwenda kazini nikionyesha bata. Bata zenye mezoea. Hello guys. Hi. How are you doing? Ah. Yeah. It's me at the train station. Ni mimi yani in short. I'm going to work as always because here in London, if you're not working, I'm sleeping. Okay, if I'm not working, I'm sleeping. It's either of the two. So I've taken this. I'm off from my first train. I'm going to book my second train. Gosh. I'm going to work to my like side hustle. Anyways, the reason that I've picked my camera to vlog because I haven't vlogged for the last 1 month. To be honest, like I don't know even the last time. But the reason as to why I picked my camera, like my phone today, is because I'm going to have one of those weekends, like one of those like 5 days back to back work. Like I'm going for a night shift and then I have a full day shift tomorrow and then I have a night shift again tomorrow and then on Saturday half day I have a gig. I've been called for like my third side hustle, which is photography. Like I've been called for a photo shoot that's day like from 3 and then I come back to a night shift and then I go and sleep and then Sunday I think I'm going out with my colleagues. Oh my god, I'll be dying. Genuinely, it's one of those weekends that I'm just like, guys I can't wait for Tuesday because I think Tuesday will be the day that I'll have some rest. But either way, I'm happy and excited and I'm genuinely blessed. Yeah, so let me show you how it looks as I go to... I haven't even checked, but I think I'm going to platform 15. So this is my view. Ndohi platform here. I haven't checked on my map, but I think I'm going to platform 15. The reason I'm saying everybody, I've used the whatever's the platforms, like the train, of course, ni meitumia now for like 2 months, and already I know like which one I use. Although sometimes it changes from platform 15, which is there, to platform 14, and sometimes platform 17, which is further. So yeah, I don't know. I'm going to just risk niingie kwa hii 15 and then like niende pale niangalie. I look at my phone nijue naenda na platform gani. See, yeah. So apparently there's this, yeah, 636 iko platform, which one onyesha, platform 17, ndio hii. Na ndio hile, hile, ndio hiyo. Na by the way, mi sina nguvu ya kukimbia. Na juu sijachelewa kazi, mi by the way sikimbili. So what I'm going to do, nitaacha hii sare, because naona ni 6:35 already. Kwa hivyo ndio hiyo train iko hapo. So yeah, 6:36 itabidi ni meisare. I'll have to go with this one. Mi sikimbili train. Yeah, 6:39 na ni platform 15 where I am, so I don't need like to swap seat aji ku change. So niko sorted. Wacha ni wait hapa. Aki kuna mtu ameniangalia juu naongea Kiswahili. I didn't collect. Do you recognize me? Do you remember? Bye. Sony, come on, get a kuipanda. Come on, get a kuipanda. Ninge zunguk, ninge rudi tu hivo venye nilikuja hivo, niende hivo. And then nishuke pale. Unaona pale? Pale. Nishuke hapo nichukue hiyo train. But sasa sina nguvu ya kukimbia. No. Anyway, my sister was so gracious enough to like give me these headphones. They are so nice, to be honest. They are so nice. And I decided that on my journey to work, I natumia train, I be listening to podcasts. I sometimes I listen to music. Train imefika. Sometimes I listen to music, but now I'm listening to podcasts. But I have to download before. Hey, I'll catch you up later. Some of the lips and